whenever we got the ball inside, you know, it was easy for us to catch and score on top of the basket. And then we got some motion with guys making cuts and Travis along the baseline and made some passes inside. So I thought our guys did a really good job at navigating seams and openings to get us easy baskets.
I don't know how many league teams can throw two solid post players like we can with Garrett and Ross, and then have guys like Mike and Greg come off the bench and Paul and really attack the glass and rebound. That just puts a lot of pressure on them. It opens up lanes to the guards. And when we're able to go inside out, we're tough to beat.